I almost feel the need to apologize for this pitch. It's so simple. But still, if it's rainy, bad weather, it's getting dark, you're in a hurry, it's great to have this ultra simple pitch. It's just four stakes, one inverted V in the middle, and you're ready to go. This is, if you do it with a bigger tarp, you get the star tent. If you do it with a small tarp like this, you call it the mushroom fly. How to make the inverted V? I use a hat, but you can use anything. You can adjust the height of your inverted V by placing it wider or smaller, or if it's in your shelter and you need to make it lower, but you don't have room to go wider, you can go diagonal and get more room like that. Now it may seem like an attractive idea to have the poles on the outside and to use your central lifter as your central guy out point. Don't do it though. These are lifters and in an ultralight shelter like this they are not designed to carry much weight. So you need to put your poles on the inside and it's important in any case not to overstretch this design too much. Now if you like the simplicity and the protection of this design, but you don't like crawling in and out, you may want to look at the asymmetrical Holden tent.